This sweetie is Honor. Honor's ID number is A5211303, and Honor is a four-year-old Chihuahua mix who came into the shelter as a stray on August 19th from Azusa. She's just been here a couple days, and obviously the shelter environment has gotten her pretty scared. She's really timid in here, but the cool thing is you can tell she's really bonded to her handler. She's really appreciating that affection. And if you look right over here, here's her little kennel mate that's keeping her comfort. So if you have another dog, Honor would love to kind of bond with that dog as well. So she's definitely good around other little dogs. She is just a sweet, gentle girl. She only weighs 8 pounds. We know that from past experience, a dog like this, who is scared in the shelter, once they're adopted, they really form a tight bond with a person who adopts them. It's as if they really appreciate that lifeline that you've thrown them. So she would be a great dog for almost anybody. She's going to take a little bit of time once she gets out of here to bond and build that trust, but we know that she's just going to be the best friend possible when you get her out. So we would love for you to meet sweet little Honor. She's definitely looking for somebody to come in and save the day. Her ID number again is A5211303, and she is at the Baldwin Park Shelter. What an adorable girl.